Hey everybody, I haven't found enough to bring you a brand new Let's Play. It's a Wii game that's being played off the Wii U. Mario Kart Wii for the Nintendo Wii, brought to you by MuchGames.ca. So as you can tell, we did do this on the crew, MuchGames crew, but we ended up taking down the videos or making them private or whatever due to... sorry for leaving that on the screen so long. Due to other reasons that I'm not getting into, internal reasons within the crew. I think we're eventually gonna do it again, but I wanna do it myself, so nothing is unlocked. So I have to unlock everything. So, we'll go with that. I want to try to unlock everything in this LP if I can. So, hopefully I can. I was going to do Sonic Colors and a few other things like that, but I think I'm going to do this instead. I'm kind of inspired from Colin L's Mario Kart 64 LP. So far, these are the only characters we have. So I'm going to pick Koopa Troopa. On 50cc, you can only use cuts. And right now, we're gonna do the mushroom cup. Will I do all cups on all difficulties? Yes, maybe except mirror mode. Now, I suck at the game, sorry, well, I haven't played this in ages. But I'm shooting because it's 50cc. So yeah, it's a very fun game. Fire the bomb backwards. Why not? Sounds a little bit behind. Oh no, Blue Shell. And I somehow stay in first place. It's a lot of fun though, playing Mario Kart. I'm dedicating this video to Sephiroth1204, by the way. If you haven't found out, you can read his tweets and that, but besides his back surgery, there's something else going on with him. I'm not going to get into it. I don't know if he would wants me to get into it, but he does want people to wish him, good luck and everything. So, that's the first race. 15 points. 12 positions, by the way. And you can view. Well, I'll get into it. Hopefully he doesn't mind. I can't remember what exactly it is, but he does have a form of cancer now, apparently. He's going to be going through chemotherapy. So, you can read his tweet long thing. I'll probably put the tweet in the description. Or you can just follow him on Twitter. What the hell? Did Baby Mario just get a head start before the belt thing ran? Damn it, U22, you stole my freaking rock. I hate Toad. No, I like Toad. Toad's cool. The only thing I hate about this track is the items are a little bit split out too far, the item blocks. And watch out for Gophers. Nice job there, Beavis. Completely miss. Completely missed the blocks. Pretty close on this particular. Damn it! I hate lightning. Damn it, Zio. I got a little bit of a lead, so that's a good thing. Let's continue on, shall we? And I have a comment posted on my Big Boo's Revenge Part 11 singing songs. Points. 10-point lead over Toad. Yes, I'll do the next race. I forget what the next race is. Oh, Mushroom. Yes, Mushroom Gorge. This one can be fun. I was actually Colonel who was watching the video. I thought it was Clotus. Anyway, Mushroom Cup is not too hard. You just gotta be careful on the mushrooms there. Nothing to it. Much easier playing this game solo than doing it online with the Much Games crew. No internet drops, you know. Anyway, getting disconnecting. As long as no one blue shells me around this area, I'm all like, watch now, get a blue shell. If I do, I'm blaming Colette. At least the power block wasn't too bad. Damn, lightning. Oh, hold on there, banana. If you haven't been watching Cole's LP or Mario Kart 64, you should. I almost got hit by my own bananas. Man, I'm dominating here, just like the June 22 did in his latest video on Mario Party. Oh, and Bongo apparently liked my video too. Thanks, guys.
45 points.
I pretty much can't lose now. Because if Baby Mario gets 15, he'll be up to 47. I only need a couple points, so I got this locked in. I think we're at Toad's Factory now, too. Oh, so it's June 22's Factory. Who is our latest member of Munch Games Group? Damn it, Baby Mario! I've always liked the Toad's Factory. Music's really cool. Closest person to me is Mario. Good thing with the banana, these bananas, I don't have to hold the button. Red one slows you down. Slows you down there. Oh, the blue shell just... Oh wait, this is the second lap. I thought the blue shell cost me. It did not. Never mind. I was really gonna start blaming Colette for that. After all, the hoo hoo shells. And we finish. The maximum points you can get is 60 points. So there we go. Baby Mario is 16 points behind me. Ah, wow, I only got 8. So did Peach. So, oh well. Let's continue on. With the cup ceremony. And then I'll stop the video. Each cup will be a video. If you didn't already know that. That's one thing I didn't show off, is the drifting. I will be in later parts. You got first place! And double star ranking. Most of you just triple star. And that's it for the first part of Mario Kart Wii. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you next part where I take on the next cup, which should be, just to let you know, 50cc. You have to pick your character. I'm just gonna go Koopa. I'll pick the card again. I'll go automatic, and it will be the flower cup. So, see you all in the next part. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.